今回ちょっと落ちまして、
And nobody wants
Robbie over the bar.
Poor conditions, but it's championship game. You won it. Delighted?
Yeah, oh yeah. Obviously, the priority coming down the road was to get in the next round. You know, we knew it wasn't going to be pretty, so we just dug deep. The boys showed good character and that to get through. You know, we knew it wasn't going to be a good game. We knew it was going to be a pint or two in it. You know, they're quite cross credit to them. Like, you know, they come out all guns blazing, and they definitely put it up to us now. You know.
And where do you think the game was won and maybe lost for Whitecross?
Well, I think we pushed on after half time with a couple of early scores, which helped it, you know. Whitecross just couldn't get the ball up the field, you know, when they're inside forwards, basically. But that's a big factor, you know. You know, probably around the middle, we like one out of break ball at the end up, you know. So.
And finally, you're just only after hearing the draw, Pierce Hogan the next round, you know.
Yeah, that's the one we wanted. Like, as I said, Whitecross was probably we were favourites, and we were always going to be, like, you know, favourites to win that. We were expected to probably beat them by 15 points, you know, but. It's never going to be the case, but it's a good game we wanted. It's a tight game. It's, you know, it's the big teams we want to be playing, you know. So we're looking forward. It's the one we wanted, you know.